Previously on Force.
And so the graces of the past and mystery may console and strengthen us as we wait in joyful hope for Christ coming again in glory. For we await the day when we too will anticipate the reality of the coming of Christ in this.